Microprocessor chips are changing our lives. Due to the fragility of wafers, they are easily broken by manual operation, and their high value leads to unacceptable losses. To solve this, Fischer has developed a fully automated FISCHERSCOPE X-RAY XDV-μ SEMI. This system is used to determine the composition of tin silver solder bumps, as well as the thickness of underbump metallization coatings and metallic landing pads. Once the FOUP, or open cassette, is placed on the load port, the system will read its ID and download the corresponding measurement recipe from the server via sex gene protocol. After opening the wafer box, the system will automatically map the positions of the wafers and will use a robot to transfer a wafer to an aligner for alignment. Simultaneously, a second robot arm will already find and retrieve the next wafer for testing, thereby improving efficiency. After the alignment is complete, the robot will take the original wafer and place it on the table of the XRF instrument. If the warpage of the wafer is too large, the system will firstly flatten the wafer to meet the test requirements. The core of the FISCHERSCOPE X-RAY XDV-μ SEMI system is the FISCHERSCOPE X-RAY XDV-μ Wafer X-ray Fluorescence Instrument. The key features of this instrument are Fischer's unique halo-free polycapillary optical system with a minimum measuring spot of 30 microns depending on application, a large area STD detector resulting in a measurement accuracy down to the PPM level, a customized high-precision table enabling measurement of various wafer sizes, after the test, the measurement result will be uploaded to the server in real time. According to customer requirements, the FISCHERSCOPE X-RAY XDV-μ SEMI system can be customized with one or more load ports. Fischer, measuring made easy.